ESPN Zone in New York City. Stone Cold, The Game, Booker T, Hulk Hogan, Mr. McMahon, Brock Lesnar, Kurt Angle, and many more. Wow. Tomorrow morning, the ESPN Zone. Check out WWE.com for more information. Bischoff fired Austin in 1995. Coming now to folk WCW. And Bischoff paid for it and no way out.
Making his way to the ring, being accompanied by Chief Morley, the general manager of Raw, Eric Bischoff.
I don't know how The Rock did to Bischoff any favors. The Rock, the man who has never beaten Stone Cold at WrestleMania, talked Bischoff out of making this a no disqualification match instead of a lumberjack match. And having Chief Morley in his corner instead of the entire, all the superstars from Raw.
Well, I know you got to be happy about this, JR. I've never seen anybody happier than you were after No Way Out. And do you remember what Bischoff looked like after No Way Out? That swollen lip, that black eye, the arm in the sling. He was a mess.
Uh-oh. And Bischoff will be another mess if he finds the cojones to get himself back in the ring in this no disqualification match.
These people aren't chanting cojones, they're chanting another anatomy. Uh-oh.
Austin, he knows what waits. Bischoff trying to set off. But the rattlesnake strikes first on Chief Morley. Austin knows that Morley's not out here for moral support because Morley doesn't have any morals.
Now, I think Bischoff wants to reason with the rattlesnake again. That didn't work last time, Bischoff. What makes you think it'll work tonight? Oh, no, he fell.
Bischoff, he's backpedaling away from the Texas rattlesnake.
He's actually begging.
Austin's got to be loving this. Oh, man. And down goes Bischoff.
Oh, my gosh.
Austin's got to be loving this, but I guarantee you, the fire burns brightly for Stone Cold, counting down the days. Oh. 13 days to WrestleMania. 13 days on pay-per-view for Austin and Raw Rock will meet in an epic battle.
I bet you right now Eric Bischoff wishes he hadn't listened to The Rock.
Bischoff might have been a lot better off to have those lumberjacks out here.
Oh, no.
And Austin.
Austin's going to break Bischoff in half. He's tapping out. Is he tapping out?
Austin crowd applied by Stone Cold on Bischoff, and Morley would love to get another cheap shot in on Austin if he could.
Another? I think he got the first one in, did he?
He tried. That's all a stick can do is try. And another hard right hand, and the knife edge chopped by Austin.
I don't even know why Bischoff bothers to wear that jiu-jitsu outfit or karate outfit.
Low blow. That's a low blow.
No DQ, no disqualification. Can't do a thing about it, ref.
Austin got a hell of a low blow there by Morley, a big, strong son of a gun is Chief Morley.
Now,
and,
look out.
And now Morley and Bischoff. Morley got another cheap shot in. And Bischoff, after Morley's low blow, Bischoff now has a very extensive martial arts background.
He would love to break Austin's head just like he broke that cinder block over your face, JR. Now look at him choking Austin.
Morley gets Austin out, and now Bischoff's trying to take advantage in this no disqualification matchup.
Hey, you get out of the way! Get out of the way!
Oh, referee, you can't do anything about it. No disqualification. Now look out! Rattlesnake back up!
Austin fights his way right back up, and Bischoff's going right back down. And there's Morley on the right hand. Austin strikes Morley with the right hand. And look out!
Better than a movie. We're about to see the most electrifying move in sports entertainment. People
this. Gotta be a little bit more rock sacrilege to Austin. More disrespect for mocking. I agree, The Rock can be very entertaining. He's a very talented man. He's an amazing athlete. But I gotta believe he's got an ass whipping coming at WrestleMania.
He's The Rock, JR! He is a superstar!
He's The Rock, yes. Yes, he's a superstar. But no, he's never beaten Austin at WrestleMania.
Well, it's history in the making. The road to WrestleMania. The Rock's going to do it. I feel it.
Oh, what a bit it's going to be at WrestleMania. There's a big score to settle. What'll be scheduled in Sacramento next week? We'll find out. Good night, everybody.